check it out. They stick this big boy on us, we'd be screwed 6 ways from Sunday.
Mechanized units like these were designed to take out giant monsters. Probably a new prototype. If they do decide to deploy it, then our best bet would be to run like hell.
Oof. Then let's hope he sleeps through the explosion.
No time to celebrate.
Sure there is!
It was like this last time?
A little more chaotic, ain't that right?
Yeah.
Mako, SHINRA, I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Soldier boy!
Tifa.
What?
How much time we need?
Got all the time in the world. This one comes with a remote detonator.
Courtesy of Jesse.
We withdraw to a safe distance. Then, kaboom!
Safe distance?
What? No such thing? We get out the same way we got here. Let's double back.
Huh?
What? Where are you going?
Weirdly perfect timing.
Wait a minute. Is someone watching us?
Mako Reactor 5. SHINRA has confirmed the reactor to be the target of the bomb threat issued by the terrorist group AVALANCHE. Members of the group were observed entering the facility and security is currently sweeping it for explosive devices. We now go live to the scene.
I'm here in the Sector 5 Undercity. Having confirmed the terrorist target,
you guys
the SHINRA Emergency Operations Center has issued an evacuation advisory. Residents are outraged that the tragedy of Mako Reactor 1 was only the first attack in a campaign of violence.
President SHINRA has issued a statement providing assurances that the terrorists will soon be brought to justice.
And so, to a people beset by chaos and uncertainty, we will offer the finest comfort, bread and circus.
The big boy!
I give you SHINRA's latest triumph of technology, the Air Buster, your executioner!
Engineering on the line. Currently, the Air Buster is only 60% operational. The estimates were optimistic.
I'm on air! To the imbecile in charge down there, you are hereby ordered to seize those intruders and bring them to me.
Come quietly and there'll be trouble!
Attention all security forces! I repeat, you are to bring the insurgents to the command center without further delay!
I got you now.
Engineering progress is operational. The only thing is bullshit!
Shut the hell up!
And bring them to the command center immediately!
I don't believe it! We played right into SHINRA's hands!
Subdue the insurgents
yeah.
And bring them to
and
the command center
and their bullshit news
right
is already
now.
Peddling their false narrative.
So we're screwed.
Attention, all
no,
security
no, 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 hell no! Listen,
they
want to turn this into a spectacle? Then
I
say let's give
them
one. Let's take down SHINRA's big ass neck in front of everybody.
Bring them to the command
okay.
Center right
I'm
now.
Sold.
Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center right now. Attention, all security forces. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command center immediately. I repeat. Subdue the insurgents and bring them to the command
you
center
heard the man.
Right now.
Get these components prepped for the airbuster ASAP.
It's ready, sir.
Component outbound from V8.
Copy, V8.
Intruders!
Take them out!
Over here.
It looks like a few of its components are still in transit.
We'll see about that.
Could tamper a little with its loadout.
And give ourselves an edge?
There should be a console somewhere.
This the console you're talking about? Hold up! Ain't we gonna sabotage this thing? Think you can get it to work?
Needs a key card.
Well, let's find it then.
I think I saw one of them trying to hide something. You find it?
Yeah.
Good job. Now let's check out that console.
Guessing that's some sort of component?
Yep. An enhancement powered by liquefied materia.
Sounds bad.
Pretty sure I can divert this unit for disposal.
Unit flagged for disposal.
Just imagine in their faces when they find out.
So far, so good.
Right. Let's move.
You think they're watching us? Even now?
Yep. Probably got a live feed.
Nothing we can do about it. Except smile for the folks at home.
I won't give up.
Component outbound from B7.
Copy. We've lost contact with B8. Send some men to check it out. We've got a schedule to keep.
Huh. Intruders! Seize them!
Double the sabotage.
If we can find the key cards.
Error. Key card required for operation.
Any cards?
Just the one.
Two choices. And only it's up to you, Cloud.
Console talks about big bomber shells. You acquainted?
We call them BBs. One's enough to blow you to hell and back.
Could divert them and give it a couple less shots to take us out. Make the call.
Big bomber shell flagged for disposal.
Served all right.
So where did we send the discarded stuff?
To a storeroom for defective equipment, I'm guessing.
That's so. You think these defective shells and programming cores might be valuable enough to warrant a little detour?
Maybe.
I say we grab them.
If we get that far.
Okay, listen up, y'all. Everything SHINRA has told you is a goddamn lie. Mako is the lifeblood of our planet. Those greedy bastards are bleeding it dry. Y'all gotta rise up.
Barrett, who are you talking to?
The people. Put me on TV, I'm gonna drop some truth.
Thousand Gill says they cut the sound.
Surprise, Grounders!
Come on. Finish it.
Let's kick it up a notch.
I'm waiting.
Hey, no thanks. Shura?
All set.
What does an AI programming core do?
Increases processing power dedicated to motor function computation. Makes it move real quick.
A real quick giant robot, huh? That doesn't sound good. Anyway, we should weigh our options carefully.
Programming core flagged for disposal.
Yeah, that'll do. Find any cards?
Only one. And this time we've got three choices.
Take your pick. AI programming core. What are you thinking, Cloud? Should we get rid of it?
Programming core flagged for disposal.
That should slow them down some.
Tell you what, I ain't never looked forward to an execution more in my entire life.
You don't say.
We're about to make fools out of SHINRA while the whole damn city's watching. Times like these, you gotta savor.
Oh no, if you're about to ask me to dance, then don't.
Come on, don't be shy. How about you, Cloud?
I don't dance.
V5. This is engineering. You need to pick up the pace. We're running dangerously low on components because of those terrorists.
Copy. They're here!
Pushovers. Come on, y'all. Let's see what kind of mischief they were getting up to.
Four consoles. And never enough keycards.
An AI programming core. Should we discard this or something else?
Programming core flagged for disposal.
I was thinking the same thing.
That's an M unit, right?
Yep.
This is our chance to really stick it to SHINRA. We should think it through before we make a decision.
M unit flagged for disposal.
Heidegger's got no idea who he's messing with.
Think we've done enough to weaken the robot?
All that we can, at least.
It's all good. The stage is set. All that's left is to hijack Heidegger's show.
We're coming up on the exit. Tifa, detonator still in range?
We should be good.
The moment Big Boy goes down, you hit that switch.
Right.
Can't say we didn't prepare. Now we just gotta get it done.
Not that way.
Status report!
We're short on AI cores, but tracking down replacements.
Work faster, or you'll hear it from the brass.
Look! They're still prepping it!
They're here! Hold them back! Buy us every second you can!
What is the status of my airbusters report?
Reduced response time. Should work in our favor.
For real though, we need to talk victory poses. Something coordinated for the live on camera finish. Could blow up big, start a new trend.
Vito.
Huh? No way up.
No way we're getting back up that pipe.
Keep looking. That was easy.
Mm-hmm. sure it was. Big boy's going to an execution, all right. We're gonna get him out of his misery. What a whole damn city watches.
We give it our all and we'll win. Don't want to disappoint Marlene. That goes for you too, Cloud. Right?
You better give her a big old smile this time.
If the price is right.
Get it open?
Yeah, from that room over there.
Why does everything have to be so damn complicated?
You know, the faulty equipment storeroom's that way, too.
Do you think we'll find the components we diverted there?
It's like a treasure vault. Woo! I like the sound of that.
So, how do we do this?
It's simple, really. We move the levers at the same time.
Got these ones.
I'll take left. Which just leaves right, soldier boy. Wait. That our priority?
So we need to synchronize our movements?
In that case, follow my lead.
Nah, Tifa's.
Fine, have it your way.
Okay, pay attention, you two. 3, 2, 1.
Shit!
We got this. 3, 2, 1.
Emergency lockdown disengaged.
Gotcha!
Now that is what I call teamwork!
Go team.
What y'all got tucked away in that vault, huh? This would be the treasure vault?
That's right.
What's the catch?
Need to bypass a high-level security lock.
Different from the other one?
Same deal. But we gotta do it several times.
Tightwads. But hearing that just makes me wanna rob him more.
Yeah, let's stick it to him. Okay, guys. You know what we have to do.
Copy me?
No, Tifa leads.
Oh, fine. After you, girl.
Gotta get past level one first, right? 3, 2, 1.
How do we screw that up?
Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Alpha level security. Disengaged.
That was great, you guys. Let's keep it up. All right, 3, 2, 1.
Beta level security, disengaged.
Wow! Think we've got this?
Hell yeah! Bring it on! Ain't nothing I love more than sticking it to SHINRA.
Halfway there. Steady, guys. 3, 2, 1.
I'm still getting warmed up.
Shake it off. 3, 2, 1.
Gamma level security disengaged.
No way! You guys are naturals. Okay, final round. Don't lose focus. 3, 2, 1.
Delta level security disengaged. Disposal room now accessible.
Take that, SHINRA! Making us jump through hoops to steal your shit.
Didn't take as long as I expected. Good work, guys.
Likewise. You made it easy.
I put my heart and soul into those countdowns.
Thank you.
would make you a soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Think you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences. What is Mako? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet. But SHINRA keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder. The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful stewardess. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What did they do?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event. The trial of the eco-extremist group, Avalanche. Terry, conspired with Wutai against Midgar. Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death.
Sick of all of this.
It's just like it, right? But I failed you.
Cloud, get your head in the game. We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you all right?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
As good as I'll ever be.
Yes, it's mine! There! Yeah!
come up with a plan.
Your efforts are futile. I'll chase you down
into the world. I hate when they do that.
Let's bring take care of them first.
I'm waiting.
I got this. Don't overdo it.
Need my help, do you?
Our chance.
You ain't gonna get away.
Let's finish. Get in there.
This is it now.
I've got this.
apologies, but it is time that we part ways. This footage will prove invaluable in raising morale of our similar rank and file.
We almost got this. Come on, guys.
Bring it on.
Let's start with the data.
Do your thing.
Long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Say, we doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you? Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
In that case...
Huh? I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady. I'll make this quick.
You better.
Bodyguard, huh? You know I'm close to, right?
Really? Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
I got your knife.
I don't want that help.
You're done.
Hey! Little help in here, guys?
That'll do.
I'm coming for you.
Here we go. Let's get this over.
Hey, don't step on the flowers!
Alright, that's that.
Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole. Go first. Come on.
Nothing. Up there.
You okay?
Probably. Or maybe not.
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that. Can't leave now. She needs help. Okay.
What's the hold up? I can't get to her!
Okay.
Run!
Hey!
Stop her! Nick! Over there!
Wow! Over here!
Let's move.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Wouldn't be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think... actually... I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of SHINRA's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks. haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all. Of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
Does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
Worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams. Flowing and blending together into something greater. Go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
Good?
Of course.
Hmm.
hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, so what?
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Where are you going, Cloud?
Look out, Cloud!
Let's do this.
Someone looks like they're in their element. Well, this isn't good.
Fields? That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor.
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
Show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
I'll tell you.
Cloud, wait!
Wait.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Pull him up! Let's go!
Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than SHINRA.
Flavor and calories you need to get you through the day.
Sweet or spicy?
explosion of flavor beyond your wildest dreams.
There's a SHINRA dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low. They've got the run of it. I got your number.
Here! Come!
Enough! It's over.
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out, Ben Cloud.
Best do it right. Let's finish this.
Over here. That way is a dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway.
Try him with our sweet and spicy sauce.
You know what I heard?
He'll see you.
Wait, what is that sweet?
Made with homegrown spices.
Would you like a bowl of marsh stew? The perfect blend of sweet and spicy.
That didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so... Wonder if we can move this. I knew it! Must have been a new breed.
How do you figure?
As they wait for the stronger prey. Heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.